Yo, what's up basketball fans and welcome back to the vlog. And we are in our wish right now. Baru aja jalan wishnya. Super excited though, hari ini kita akan ke Bandung lagi. Kita akan ngeliput big game antara Satria Muda Pertamina melawan Prawira Harum Bandung. Of course, gue penasaran banget nanti bagaimana receptionnya untuk Abraham Damar Grahita. Ini his first time kayak going back to play in Citra Arena sejak dia di trade ke Satria Muda Pertamina. And of course, kita juga pengen tahu dong seberapa jago Elgin Cook, man. Ini pemain dari ACB will make his debut tonight dengan Satria Muda melawan Prawira Harum Bandung. Pengen tahu aja sih dia si jago apa. Then of course untuk Prawira mereka juga harus menang, man, untuk bisa mendapatkan seat tertinggi nantinya untuk IBL playoff. So udah ada announcement tanpa panjang lebar, guys. Just want to say thank you so much for always supporting the vlog. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk comment, and enjoy the vlog, guys. Gue sekarang udah ada di Bandung, guys, dan baru selesai makan di tempat namanya Blue Turtle. Jadi gue nggak tahu kenapa tadi gue pas nyampe di Bandung gue tiba-tiba kayak ngidam banget ayam Nashville gitu yang pedes-pedes manis gitu. Jadi gue tadi search di TikTok dan nemu nama tempatnya adalah Blue Turtle ini. Dan gue kalau di Bandung selalu seneng, guys, karena banyak banget tempat yang budget friendly. Jadi cocok banget untuk tanggal tua. Dan Blue Turtle ini juga oke banget sih harga-harganya menurut gue. Dan tadi gue pesen paket hematnya, dapat 2 ayam, dapat nasi, dapat kailan, dapat kopi susu juga. Plus kita sambil nonton KBS melawan Borneo. Ini juga game yang sangat penting. Jadi seneng banget tadi cobain ayam Nashville-nya di sini, very flavorful banget. Jadi kalau kalian mungkin lagi malam-malam lapar dan juga pengen cari ayam goreng sama nasi dan terus ada pedes-pedesnya, manisnya, cocok lah. Cobain Gojek dari Blue Turtle sih. Jadi itu sih sedikit review makanan, semoga kalian ada akan cobain nanti ini. Tapi kalau gitu, guys, sekarang udah mau jam 5 sore, jadi kita sebentar lagi akan menuju ke Gor Citra and I cannot wait for tonight's game.
Hi, coach. Ronaldo. We got Elgin Cook right here. Nah, ini dia.
What's up, bro?
Just try to maintain our momentum lah. Another game, another opportunity. Let's try to make this one.
Gimana tadi perasaannya main di Citra pertama kali?
Iya, udah lama banget. Ya, pasti main di Citra sesuatu yang pasti seru karena penontonnya rame dan masyarakat Bandung yang sangat fanatik. So, let's try to win this one as a team.
Okay, good luck, Bram. Thank you, Bram. Bro, jersey-nya keren banget, bro. Lihat belakangnya dong, lihat belakangnya dong. Hari ini mau nonton Bram?
Iya.
Sama fans Bram apa gimana?
Fans.
Jawabnya cuma kata-kata. Tapi ini outfitnya keren loh. Kita Kobe Reverse Grinch, jersey-nya All Star Legacy Bram. Prediksi dulu, menang siapa nih?
SM.
SM. Oke, siap. Have fun ya. Namanya siapa?
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim. Oke, have fun Ibrahim. Getting ready. Coach Dave lagi ngobrol dulu sama Indra Muhammad. Ini lagi kasih tahu dulu nih strategi defense hari ini untuk jaganya nih. Ikut dari Messi debut tonight. Satria Muda, penasaran sih kira-kira berapa poin nih hari ini nih. Bram sama Artem. Ya akrab nih Bram sama Artem nih, pijit dulu pijit. Bagian ntar kalau Bram nembak gak masuk yang ribuan Artem soalnya. Harus pijit dulu jadinya. Sepatunya Elgin Cook malam ini. Jamoran Yellow. Warna SM banget udah nih. Thank you loh, gila.
Siap.
Udah sesuai janji nih. Emang Jakarta semua ini?
Banyaknya Jakarta.
Gila, mantap dapat oleh-oleh. Oleh-oleh dari Bandung.
Sukses kok.
Thank you. Menang gak nih? Hah? Menang gak nih?
Menang dong, harus yakin. Citra nih, kok Citra.
Apapun yang terjadi kita akan dukung terus.
Ya, thank you.
Dipakai aku, kapan-kapan.
Pastilah.
Dipakai aku nanti.
Aman, thank you.
Dino!
ini pertanyaannya kesini udah dipakai atau gimana?
Udah dipakai, kita udah prepare.
Oh, udah prepare. Keren. Kerennya Gojek kayak gini.
Enggak muat Gojeknya pasti ada Google kok.
Gimana malam ini? Pertanyaan malam ini gimana?
Kita optimis. Jadi mudah-mudahan kita bisa menang lawan SM di playoff, kita juga bisa
bangkit terus.
Bangkit dan bisa
sampai juara.
Juara lagi.
Juara.
Thank you.
First half guys, intense ya, dan panas parah. Tapi sayangnya Ronaldo udah dijakin sih awal-awal game, apalagi seru-serunya tadi. Gila ya, emang atmosfer di Citra Arena tuh gak ada duanya sih. The best sih, hands down. Seru parah, hari ini gak nyesel sama sekali ke Bandung. Dan kalau kalian lagi enjoy nonton vlognya, pastikan kalian support channel gue juga guys. Daftar guys jadi member, klik join di bawah biar gue bisa selalu ngikut IBL season ini juga season depan pastinya. So once again, thanks so much guys for watching. Dan sekarang kita balik lagi ke babak kedua.
Seru nih liat ini dua dari Yuda program. Jay, how's their reception, bro?
Man, bro, you got none. It was good. I love my people here.
I didn't know you were coming.
It's train 30 minutes. I had to. It was good though.
It was good, man. How was the game, man?
It was good. It was intense. A lot of foul trouble on both sides, but we'll see in the playoffs.
I'm curious, man. Who are you rooting for?
I'm with the home team, for sure, of course. My family, you know.
So, thanks, Jay.
Appreciate it.
Whoa, ini timeout gang.
Timeout gang. Ini legit nih ini. Yes. Ada jersinya legit. Thank you loh. Supportnya member nih.
Member, udah lama.
Member lama.
Lama.
Thank you.
Baru-baru
ini. Ya, baru malah.
Ini punya gua soalnya.
Ini punya lo. Ternyata. Berarti harus diajakin member.
Iya.
Yeah. Thank you, Elgin. What got you going on the fourth quarter, man? I know you struggled in the first half, and then what happened in the fourth quarter?
I mean, the fans was amazing, the crowd was amazing, and we just wanted to win. Bottom line, we had to do what we had to do to win. It was a tough game for us, but we pulled it out.
Man, how was that crowd though? This is for your first game in the IBL.
Yeah, my first game here in the IBL, it was amazing. The atmosphere was great. I got no complaints. I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to get the win.
How familiar are you with the system right now? Because I know I feel like you got lost a couple of times.
You know what? Yeah. For sure, I did get lost. I'm still trying to learn. I just got here, but my teammates did a great job. The coach was talking to me throughout the game, trying to coach me through the mistakes, and that's what it's about. It's about making mistakes, getting better, and just trying to learn and build on that.
Was it your legs though in the first half? I feel like your legs kind of heavy in the first half, and then you know, kind of warm up in the second half.
You know what? Just trying to get a feel for the game. And in the second half, I just kind of wanted to be a little more assertive.
Is it crazy that you on the same team now with Artem? You used to play against
him. I played against a lot of people, and I played with a lot of people, so it was surprising seeing him. But that's how the basketball world works. So I'm glad he's here. He had an amazing game. Congrats to him. He did a good job for us today.
And what do you think about Erica today?
Bro, everything was great. I got no complaints, y'all. I'm happy to be here. I'm excited. It was a great win for us, and I'm looking forward to building on that.
So you know everybody's name already or not yet?
I'm close. I'm close. It's probably like two names I've mixed up, but I think I got it. Sure.
Thank you, Algie. Appreciate you, man.
Thank you.
Like just take consideration, you know, when we lost the bounds or every game, I know that every free throw is important. So I thought I tried to do this enough time. Atmosphere today was great. It was both sides of the fans, it was crazy. Yeah, supporting. I like this. It was like a little bit of a time. But this is better. I should be free throws to just take consideration and try to make it.
Thank you. A 13-point lead.
Yes.
And then, what do you think the team did not do well in the fourth quarter?
I think the biggest key for us is to still play the defense that we're playing. I think they kind of figured something out inside a little bit, especially with some of our foul trouble. And then we didn't really have a matchup for Cook at times. I think we were doing fine with Artem, but Cook kind of got going, and we weren't able to double, and he was able to force himself in and make some plays. So. I think it's always been a big thing that we just gotta focus on. It's just some of those interior things. Nobody's really killing us ever from the three-point line. So that's on me to make adjustments and rotations or double teams or any of those type of things. I think that got them going. And then obviously to get to the line 40 times in a basketball game is never easy for a team or a defense. But I think offensively the ultimate key is just for us to keep scoring. And I think it kind of slowed down a bit. In that quarter, they started to make it a little bit harder for us, but I think we could have handled it a little bit better. And again, we got to keep scoring with a team like that and start to make those runs. So credit to them, but you know, it is what it is. It happens, and we got to bounce back.
Coach, selamat kemenangan comeback hari ini. Boleh dibahas sedikit tadi bisa comeback dari ketinggalan 13 poin.
Puji Tuhan sih, anak-anak bermain luar biasa. Dua import juga ya, kita LG-in tadi, mereka crowd Bandung memang luar biasa. Mereka otomatis pengen denger teriakan bla 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 ya kan. Terus juga kita pengen dapat momentum yang bagus terus sih sebelum ke playoff. Jadi memang target kita gimana caranya kita terus dapat ride yang bagus.
Erga.
Ya.
Gimana coach?
Erga, Sandi, ya kan, last 10 minutes we focus on defensive side. Erga playing good defense, ya. Si siapa namanya? Si Sandi juga berusaha. Kita coba semuanya, biarpun Brandon tetap 37 tapi
orang-orang itu tuh defender banget, ya kan? Ya, offense tadi memang kita serahin banget sama dua import, ya kan? Abraham juga tadi bisa ngisi peran kadang-kadang bawa bola, jadi gue bangga aja sih mereka fight di quarter pertama.
Kan Renal sempat di ejected di awal-awal game. Tadi seberapa berubah akhirnya dari game plan-nya Coach Yobel?
Wah, rotasi berubah banget sih semua sih maksudnya, tapi dapat kesempatan juga pasti pemain-pemain yang lokal harus bisa step up. Itu perlu juga buat gua, jadi gua bisa tahu siapa aja memang yang siap gitu di ujung. Jadi ada blessing juga buat gua pasti dengan kejadian dia, tapi tadi juga dia udah ngomong gitu, dia biasalah Latin fight di sana, tapi gua seneng sih sama anak-anak. Mereka tuh enggak takut gitu loh. Mereka fighting till the end. Mereka juga nggak takut bermain fisikal, jadi itu yang bakalan kita terus tekanin pas ke depan.
Elgin Cook first game, kayaknya sering beberapa kali ada, mungkin dia belum familiar kali dengan play-nya. Jadi kesulitan apa coach di game pertama ini untuk Elgin?
Di awal memang, di awal dia lagi cari apa ya, cari feeling ya waktu di zone, apalagi tuh quarter 1-2 ya kan, dia masih belum terlalu banyak ingat play-nya segala macam. Tapi di ujung udah dapet apa confidence-nya, dia mau shooting, dia mau track, dan kita juga mungkin ada mismatch situasi sedikit. Jadi ya pas aja sih, di ujung dia bisa kontribusi yang bagus.
Dari Coach Yobel sendiri harapannya apa sih Coach dari Elgin? Dari Elgin?
Ya, yang gue lihat dari scouting sebelum kita ambil ya, physical players pasti kita perlu banget. I'm not saying we need the bad boy, but we need the physical player. I think Elgin will be the one who help us with that situation, and he can shoot. He can drive also to the basket. I think good addition.
Kalau Artem, gimana so far?
Yes. Kalau saya masih ngebayangin dia masih bisa lebih bagus lagi sih pasti. Ya kan? Tapi dia lagi adaptasi sama pemain, udara segala macam. Jadi gue masih optimis kalau dia masih bisa grow lebih baik.
Dua game lagi sebelum playoff. Kalian udah pasti nomor 5 kelihatannya.
Like I'm saying, we'll keep the good momentum. Jadi we'll fight till the end.
Okay, thank you, Coach.
Sama-sama. Peace.